old time blows real cool, make all the girls drool. He blows the bass. They got that man Tyrone, he came from home. That man Percy, how Percy plays piano in the treble clef. And the trumpet man, he's the leader of the band. Yeah, Freddie Feel Good, his left. Well, they're packing them in every place they go. Everybody started rocking on the dance hall floor, stomping their feet to the rhythm and clapping their hands. Yeah, you just bet everybody's gonna have a good time. Cause the music they play, you know it sounds so fine. It's the kind of with a down home beat that you can understand. Talking about the best deal good and funny little five-beat band.
Hi, Mom! Hello! Hi, Mom! 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 Hi, M Thank you. Travis Devine, first row, okay? Jackie Houchins, okay, good. Timmy Houchins, okay.
I feel inside, I'm very hard to
Y'all got them down, I hope, haven't you? Good shape, speeches. No more than 5 minutes. It's gonna be hot in here. Okay, peace and help. Now, I want the first one on each side to come to the edge of the stage. Just come right on up. You come right on up. Now, y'all slide to the end. Every time one goes out, y'all move to the end and come from the end. I want you to come halfway. And I want you to come halfway. Yeah, Natalie, at commencements, because this is my 18th one that I've gone through. And every year, some little something happens differently. That's why I'm telling y'all all this stuff, that y'all think it's crazy. But things do happen. And I tell you those to try to prevent them from happening. Okay? Now today, we're going to call the four lanes. Make sure Mr. Flanders gets it correctly. And I don't want everybody laughing because it's an odd name. You haven't heard somebody's first name or full name. Because we're going to go right on through it. And today is the day to get it corrected if it's not right. Because that's the way he'll call it. Let me seat the row and let the others get up. Because it gets back there, they can't see me. I'll get the rows up, the first one. And when the first row gets back, I'll seat it, and the second row will get up at the same time the first one sits down and just move on out. Because when you get on back, you can't see me directly tomorrow night, okay? When that row sits down, the other one get up. We'll move this back here so Mr. Flanders can call the names off of it. Remember, I'm going to stand here and hand you the diploma. I'm going to be standing in for Dr. Staff today. Alicia Hope Akers. James Andrew Alexander. Kevin Dale Allen. Robert Wayne Allen. William David Anderson. Abby Bartlett. Jeffrey C. Bales. Eric Dean Beard. Robert Scott Beecham. Tony Lee Bertram. Wallace Darren Billingsley. Because he's going to snap it when you get your diploma, wherever you're looking, if you've got your back to him. Because he's got to snap him as fast as he can go and give his camera time to review. And that'll determine how fast we go, Mr. Flanders. I think we can speed up a little bit on this. Everybody clear on it? Now remember, when I seat the first row, the second row pops up. When I seat the second row, the third row gets up. Right on back through. Everybody clear?
Marcia Lynn Brown. Ray R. Brown. Carol K. Buckley. Jonathan Kevin Gooden. Philip Joel Goodwin. Taylor John Hagen. Barry J. Key. Paul Randall Kingery Jr. Carrie Elizabeth Kinslow. Stephen Andrew Lenz. Lisa Dawn Likens. Jamie Lou London. Shelley Sue McCallum. Katie Dean McCoy. Jeffrey Carl McGuire. Renaud Don McGuire. Tammy Lou Meek.
Thank you.
without changing the tassel. And I do this with my right hand. And Norman, get it and bring it over to the left side.
Join me in changing the tassel.
Need to ask the entire audience to stand.
Stand to the benediction and remain standing.
Father, we pray.
Amen. Put your caps back on.
I don't think we have to take them off. After you change the tassel, you need to take your caps off for the benediction, Lord. Okay? Everybody now, do you have it? Okay, let me run over once more before we go back out. All the way through the program, seated. Now, after you're seated, we will have one song. And then after that song, I'll probably thank some people for some things that they've done for you throughout the year. Then I will introduce the speakers, and they will come up and speak and go back. And after the introduction of the speaker, I will ask the class to stand for the presentation of the class, that you finish your requirements, and then I'll let you be seated. And then we'll rearrange the stage, put the diplomas up here, and then we'll start the first row, come on through like we practiced to get your diplomas until everyone gets through. Then after everyone gets through.
His camera shy. Here.
There you go.
Appoint the man. Hey, tell him where the party's going to be. Tell him where the party's going to be.
Well, what's not you want?
There you go.
Boy, if you old
stuff. Get up high as can be. No, I'm just kidding.
Come here, David.
We're gonna party.
We just party. We're big and bad.
We're the Steinberg and Stompers. Ain't nobody going with us.
You always hurt the ones you love.
Twinger! Twinger! Stanley!
Bars in here, and drinks be right up on the side up there.
I noticed the coaches do that at halftime. It seemed like you did better in the second half, so this was the final practice, and you did well. I'm proud of you. Now then, you all have come right along. You've been right cooperative, and I think we, in the right frame of mind, probably for one of the best senior classes to go through the line tomorrow night. Now then, I want you to be proud of yourself, and I want your parents to be proud of you, because this is the moment they've worked for. They've helped you now for 12, so maybe 13 years, furnished you food to eat, clothes to wear, gasoline to put in the car, cars to drive, and all this. So don't forget to thank your parents Thursday night or before Thursday night, because someday you'll realize how much trouble it's been when you put one through school. Now then, on that last thing, they had two suggestions to keep moving on rather than backing up. They had six prisoners, so you knocked out four of them, and not to look down at your feet, you know, keep an eye level, marched in. Another thing, remind, we've got to keep this area clear, coming in and going out. So Anybody that's going to try to take pictures, do not jail them off at all, but don't block you all going in and out. And when you go out tomorrow night, we'll move through so we won't jail this area here out in the other hall until everyone gets out. Give these last people the same opportunity to move through there that the first ones had. Okay? Also, probably, some people in the audience will clap and scream when some of you get your diploma. Now this looks very tacky, don't like it, but they will, it's just embarrassing to you. Let's give everyone the class that they want.
Okay, to the class of 85, I'd like to say to them, their commencement time is gone here, their years that's been spent here at Barren County High. Hopefully they've gained the knowledge and skills to go with them throughout their life and whatever they may undertake. Also hope they've learned to be a good citizen and a fellow student or classmates. Also for good moral living to carry out throughout your life, the example that's been set here by you and for you, and your cooperation. You've been an extremely cooperative class in the last few months of here before graduation. I know you're going to do well when you go out in life and be good citizens, and that's the purpose of schooling, is to get you to where you be a good citizen and well-behaved and carry on the tradition of the American way and also the tradition of Barren County High School. And may your memories be many of Barren County High when you look back on them and the years in which you had here and the joy which you shared with one another and the time of life of which it was in growing up. I'd like to thank you.
This is Kevin McCoy, and we'd like to really thank Mr. Coomer and all the teachers and their cooperation for letting us have this activity day and helping us make our last year our best. Thank you. That begin
serious
there.
Side, this is crazy.
That was a serious side. This is a crazy side. I'd like to thank Mom, Dad, and brother and sister for getting me through this 12 years. And my grandpa and grandpa, grandma, grandpa, and aunts and uncles and cousins. My dog, my cat, my rabbit, my horse especially now. And all the cows that helped me make it here. Yes, sir, buddy. That's good. Okay, this is our new class valedictorian, Jeff Bartley. What you got to say, buddy?
Not much.
And this is our co-valedictorian. Huh? No, I'm just kidding around. Let me all right. This is Mark Morgan, the smartest dude in the class. What you got? What do you got to say, buddy?
Duh.
Bartley? When was the war 1812 fought?
I don't know. 1812.
Hey, Tammy, come here. Come here. Come here.
Art. What world?
Think we'll make it when we get out of school, Bartley?
Yeah. Take a while.
What are you planning to do when you get out of school?
Mess around, go to work.
What are you planning to do, Mark?
Get drunk.
Well, this is Kevin McCoy live from Barren County High School signing off.
Also, Tommy Garrett, Gordon, on the feet stand.
Joe Walker, supervisor at the central office. Also, we're honored this morning to have exchanged offers from the Newcomers Bank. The Newcomers Bank represents your club this morning. Actually, go through the line and get your food and come back. If you're over one, don't crowd the line a little, though. You don't want to get broken. Sign your name so they'll have a list and get them and pick up your mug. So we'll go through the line first. But Mr. Aldridge needs to get back to the bank. We'll let him say a word just a minute. He won't say a word until you see him.
Good morning. My name is Jim Aldridge. I'm with New Farmers National Bank. We're here to congratulate you graduating senior and wish you well. I'd also like to introduce you to my associate, Dan Barrington. Stay in, Dan. Dan is our marketing representative. Belcher is my secretary and our one of the as a token of our congratulations to each of you seniors, we traditionally are giving away a mug that says Barren County High School Class of 85. And I know you're all glad to see 85 this year. Put it on your shelf and remedy it, and you can drink your coffee out of it, whatever. Put pencils in, whatever. What a wish for you is very intense with a lot of success and prosperity, and most of all, good health in the coming years. Good luck in whatever venture you decide. Thank you.
Thank you. second chance goes to the boys, Kenneth Richardson. Thank you.
Other home runs that have been pretty consistent in winning. I won't call their names.
I knew somebody really on this. This year turned around, but he went had a good time. Had a 50-day little dance, and he